So guys, today we're going to see grandma. It's Mother's Day. We're gonna see her reaction when she see Mia's pregnant belly. Also, I got another side story to bring you guys where I fell off that railing gave away and I fell off. So I'll give you another side story with that. But happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, future mothers. And I'll be right back. We're going to grandma's. Hey guys, it's Jesse. So we went and saw grandma earlier today. You know, she has dementia. I don't want to record her because I don't want to upset her. But we are headed to this restaurant here in Atlanta, Georgia, called Scalini's. It's an Italian restaurant. They have this eggplant parmesan thing that over 300, 400 women have tried, and it sent them into labor within 48 hours. So we're gonna try that out and see how it does. My mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. So guys, we made it to Scalini's up here in Smyrna. Also, if you guys don't live in Atlanta or Georgia, they do post the recipe online for you guys to try out. We'll go here and see what it does. These are all the babies that have been born from the challenge, I assume. So we're gonna try it out. Where'd they go? We got the eggplant.
Oh my god, it's actually really
hopefully,
good.
Hopefully it'll pop.
Yeah. You wanna taste it?
Nah.
Hopefully it'll pop.
I've never seen this come with
this. This is mine. Damn.
A bit nervous,
isn't
it? Everybody comes.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
So we're leaving. We're leaving Scalini's right now. Make sure I don't have no shit on my mouth. But we're leaving Scalini's. She just ate probably about 3/4 of the eggplant parmesan. They were saying that it has a natural form of Pitosin in it, which causes the contractions to start. But hopefully it'll help out and do some good. I'll check in with you guys in a little bit.